All right, we have two options. We can either squeeze underneath the barbed wire fence or we can hop over.
A lot of my work now evolves around my experience as a woman and kind of feminist ideals and then just human sexuality. These are the three questions I think about when I'm working. One, what do I want to say? Two, is it worth saying? And three, am I saying it well? My relationship to the natural environment, it's a really big part of my life when I spend a lot of time outside. So I've kind of been doing a series of melting landscapes. Kind of ties to ideas of global warming, and it also speaks to the feeling of just being completely surrendered to your environment and having no power in comparison to the power of nature. I think that's the responsibility of an artist, to get people thinking and to create their own meaning when they see the work. So I like my work to be more mysterious.